News out of Iran tonight, a plane crashed after it reportedly took off from Khomeini Airport. Iran's news agency reporting tonight a Ukrainian airliner carrying 180 people has crashed on the outskirts of Tehran.
Yeah, the Boeing 737 reportedly went down near the airport in Iran's capital city. There's no word yet on any survivors. Iran State TV is reporting the mechanical issues are suspected in that plane crash. And